Awesome. Taking out the CD drive. So, turn it off. Touch the side, remove static electricity. Don't damage the computer. Pull that one up and slide it out. Straight out to the top. Right, oh, there we go. Move the port out. And then we have a CD drive. Right, check the ports, see if it's serviceable. Check the power's working. Right, so go for the data lead first, red towards the power. Plug it in. We then take the power, make sure the red is to the red, and plug it in. All in fine. Drop it in. Slide it forwards till it clicks. Make sure it's in. And turn the cover back on.